That you mention it.
Oh?
Hi.
I see. Howdy. Shucks. All right.
Thanks.
Hi.
That's amazing. Wow.
Now listen here. Oh.
I see.
Hi there. How are you?
Yes.
Oh my. Thank you. My sympathies. Thank you. Really?
See ya. What's all the hubbub?
Oh, miss, how can we ever repay you?
Thanks to your tincture, my dear husband is out of bed for the first time in weeks.
My word, it worked like a miracle.
And for such a modest fee, no less. You could charge tenfold, and it would still be a steal.
Oh, you are far too kind. I was only doing my job. Seeing your hale and hearty smiles is payment enough for me. After all, we apothecaries have a sworn duty to ease suffering wherever we go, do we not?
Fine words, those. You must be the apothecary everyone's been talking about.
Indeed. Judging from that satchel of yours, I trust I am speaking to a colleague.
You bet. Though, I've only started my journey. I'm Alfin.
Vanessa. Vanessa Heisel, a pleasure.
A sworn duty to ease suffering, eh? I like the sound of that. And I couldn't agree more. It's not about the coin we make. So long as I can keep myself fed, the joy of knowing I've eased someone's pain is all the payment I need.
But of course, it is for that very purpose that I seek to ever hone my skills.
Great minds think alike, eh? Hey, would it be too much for me to ask to take a look at your pharmaceutics? Well, just hearing about it, it's clear you're out of my league. The ingredients, the preparation, anything you could teach me, I'm all ears.
Oh, I'm sorry, but I'm afraid I can't share trade secrets with those in the business.
Ah, beg pardon. I understand. We do need to put food on the table after all.
No need for apologies. You're quite the diligent one, aren't you?
Oh, you bet. I'm still new to this after all. Every day I'm learning something new. At any rate, I'm glad to know this town is in good hands. See you around.
You flatter me, friend. Fare thee well.
Alrighty, where should I head now? Maybe I'll take a stroll by the beach.
A hope.
Well now.
Good afternoon.
What's this now? Well now. You don't say. I see. Now listen here. You bet. Well now. Huh?
My sympathies. Indeed. But of course. What? I have no objections. Goodness. Thank you. Oh dear! Oh dear!
Holy!
Thank you.
Criminy!
What?
Let me take a look.
Oh, yes.
I don't know. Oh? What's this now? Oh!
I'm sorry.
Son of a... Here we go!
You bloody better!
Stop that at once!
Thank you.
All right.
Standest thou against me, then be hunted.
An interesting dilemma.
There is no choice.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
Huh? All right.
Letting us begin.
Bring it on!
Letting us begin. Letting my arrow fly in true.
Let's see what you got. Want a tangle, huh?
Letting my arrow fly in true. What next?
Now to harvest myself some glowworm moss. Can't keep my well-paying patients waiting. Oh, to think this moss would bring me a king's ransom. Who'd have known this job could be so profitable?
Howdy, Vanessa. Fancy meeting you here.
So you sniffed out my supply, huh? You're not as stupid as...
That medicine you gave the townspeople for their fevers was brewed from Gabora Evergreen, wasn't it? That was your plan all along. To induce the side effects so you can sell the remedy at a premium.
You catch on quick. I travel the land selling my potions and salves for more leaves than you'll see in a lifetime. What do layfolk know of illnesses and their cures? Nothing. That's what makes this job so easy. If it weren't for rival apothecaries like you...
What happened to your sworn duty to ease suffering?
Here's some advice, little puppy. Don't trust anything you can get for free. A stately mansion, lavish dresses, fine wine. Why shouldn't everything I want be mine?
You're free to have what you want, but I won't let you deceive the weak and vulnerable to get it. Using your knowledge to inflict pain for profit? You're a disgrace to our profession. Doesn't it make you feel anything to see people suffer?
Should it? The ailing, the injured, they're tools to an end. Just like the little kittens I test my tonics on. They bring me leaves by the bucket. And when they've outlived their usefulness, they die. Do you cry when you toss away a broken flask? Well then, why should I?
Unfortunately for you, there's no cure for a rotten heart.
Oh, so you don't care for my philosophy? Perhaps you'd care to die instead, My ample wealth has allowed me to secure good insurance. You're a threat to my business, and you don't seem like the type to go home quietly. Or the type to keep your mouth shut, even if you did.
You're goddamn right I won't. On the contrary, I'm gonna brew a remedy and help those people. Not for profit. But because easing people's suffering is what I do.
How noble. But here's my... That shabby sense of justice will prove fatal.
This should be fun!
My turn now.
If thou darest.
What is the logical course of action? So much to learn.
Here goes nothing. Your poison!
An interesting dilemma. So much to learn.
Come in, if thou darest.
My turn now. Let your wounds be healed.
Here we go! I got just what you need! Here we go! Pick your poison!
Letting my arrow fly in true. Holding back nothing, cowering before the Huntress.
Now, what next?
So much to learn.
Well then.
Coming, if thou darest.
Here goes nothing.
Let's get down to work.
My focus is on.
Defeated. I trust in your aid. I trust in your aid.
Coming, if thou darest.
I'll do my best. I trust in your aid. I trust in your aid.
Here we go.
Let's get down to work. Ha!
And my focus is unparalleled. Great inferno to scorch the land.
An interesting dilemma.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
Here we go.
What?
Holding back nothing. The hunt ends.
Ugh!
Now listen here.
This isn't good.
Now then. Get it?
Ugh.
Now then. Huh? All right.
Oh my!
Be safe here. See ya. Now then. Where out there is someone in need of a fixer-upper?
Helping!
Oh, Ellen, Flynn.
Aw, we were trying to surprise you.
You're already looking 100%, ain't you, Flynn?
I'm all better now, thanks to you.
But what's this? Have you two been rolling around in the dirt all day?
These are for you.
Wowzers! Seashells! And scores of them!
We found them together! Flynn and me! Thank you for helping us, Elfin! Take care, okay?
Shucks!
We found as many as we could. We know you're poor. Is this going to be enough?
I reckon it'll keep me fed for a while. You didn't have to. You all take care of your mother now, you hear? Even grown-ups need a good cry from time to time. Stay healthy for me, will ya?
You too, Elfin. You too! Now you're crying too!
You were always my hero, an unreachable ideal. But heck if I ain't getting closer by the day.
Thank you very much.